How are you doing?
And welcome back to another key tutorial. Today we're tackling a frustrating issue if your network connections folder in the control panel is empty and you don't see any items listed. It's a pain to wonder where your network vanished, but it should be a pretty straightforward fix. Let's jump right in and get it sorted. First, let's tweak some network settings. Open the search menu down in your taskbar, click that magnifying glass next to the start button, and type CMD. When command prompt pops up as the best match, right-click it and run as administrator. If a user account control prompt appears, click yes. You will land in an elevated command window. Perfect for this, type ipconfig/flushdns, that's ipconfig, space, then a /, followed by flushdns, all one word, hit enter. You should see Windows IP configuration successfully flush the DNS resolver cache. Next, type netsh winsock reset. It's netsh space winsock space reset. Press enter again. It will say successfully reset the Winsock catalog and tell you to restart. Close the window, save any open work, and reboot your computer. Start menu, restart, give it a minute to come back up, then check control panel. Open it, go to Network and Sharing Center, then change adapter settings on the left. See if your network connections are back. If the folder is still empty, let's reset everything to default. A quick heads up, if you're on Wi-Fi, grab your credentials, your network name and password, because you will need them after this reset to get back online. Got them already? Open the search menu again and type network reset. When network reset appears as the best match, click it. This wipes and reinstalls all the network adapters, setting everything back to factory defaults. You might need to reinstall VPNs or similar software later, but it's a solid fix. Click reset now. A prompt will ask, "Are you sure?" Hit yes. It will say you will be signed out in 5 minutes, but let's not wait. Close any apps, then restart manually. Start menu, restart, let it reboot fully. Once you're back, reconnect to your network, enter those Wi-Fi details if prompted, and check the network connections folder again. It should be populated now. That's it, folks. A quick flush DNS and reset to bring those missing connections back. If this got you sorted, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more fixes. Catch you in the next tutorial. Stay connected.